What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a good day. I hope you guys like this video. I didn't realize, but I was like 50% right now, which I didn't expect this game to go that fast. So what I'm assuming is that I did an hour gameplay when I did the first episode. So that only means that maybe in a couple more episodes have to divide the videos, I guess. I really don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I mean, I think it's like 5 hours long, the game. So, well, no, it says 3 out of 27. I don't know how I got a 50% already, but let's see how it is. Let's go in. Hope you guys like it. Here we go, guys. So we left off, I believe, when I gave the guy the little note. Oh yeah. So remember what I have to be looking for. Oh, okay. Alright, so do I gotta make it up there? Don't really recall. The game is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. It's something different, you know, because you guys just play like Call of Duty or like any shooter games. And then you jump into this. Oh, remember that. C4 thing is out. In the early days, they're simple AIs, merely imitating. Now this is old. Certain desperation times. I like how the game is like so driven. It doesn't tell you where you gotta go, you just kinda like know where to go. Oh wait, isn't this dude that had the... Or is there like more people around here? Oh yeah, that's the guy over there. Was I supposed to drop it? Oh, there we go. Don't know where it went. Oh, water. I believe I can't use it no more. Someone must have been here. Can't grab it no more. So I'm trying to grab what I think I can. Not do that anymore. So let's get out of here. Oh hey, it's you. But there's something about you. I can't read. Jeez. the cat's just prison lines, and somehow that works. Nothing here for me to do. Just a lot of knowledge. Oh. How to develop your art of fire intelligence in order to be a creative as a real human volume 12. Okay. Oh, back. Luckily I got back up here and I saw that, because if I didn't, it's not enough to bury your same being in a bunch of books. Jeez. Oh, that's just the picture. I thought it was like the safe. I don't understand where I gotta go. Wish I knew. I gotta knock some paint down here. Ooh, that's what I gotta do. That's exactly what I gotta do. So, feel like these people are just old enough already. They're like thinking about retirement at this point. Let's make our way back down there. I believe I gotta help him. It's a bit confusing. Until you're sick. What are you saying? What? Super strong grandma scroll book. And yeah, it's a program. Probably need to charge it here. I do love gifting so far. 478 miles of scars. Something to do. Electric cable, I can make you a pouch. Oh, okay, I know. Yeah. So I need an extra can. Once you buy one thing out of it, oh no, that's not right. Oh, I got the detergent. Basically, gotta help out everybody around here. That's about as good as it gets here. I do have the little cables you asked for right here. Elliot's program. Oh, nice. Now come in the door. Okay. You here for Ellie and he's just over there. Okay, let's go to Ellie. Found a way to create plants that thrive without organic life required to purify. But they take care of it. That's what the human would have wanted. There's music. Hold up. So the pawn shop, please come see me if you ever need anything. I believe that didn't do anything at all. So you basically gotta do things around here for I know the key says it's something about a safe, but humans were the first residents around here. Oh, that's messed up. If he gets up and starts walking like nothing happened. take care of the planets that humans improve them so much. Now they just add a bit of water. I believe that I gotta help out almost everybody around here in the town and then be able to move on from here. So if that's the case, it's not, I'm not gonna be able to cut everything into. Let me see what you want. This is a new friend from the people living above them. Level 2, it's a few years old, but it's something to be. Well, you know what? I don't know what this does. It's just... So there must be something that I gotta get from the little playable thing. To be something that he left. I don't recall seeing anything that he left in the way, but... Oh, it's open, isn't it? Okay, oh yeah, now this is open. This was closed before. Do anything with that. circles of the lines and person. Well, guys, it's gonna be a quick short video today. I really don't know where I have to go now, because I've been almost every place. Every place that I had to be, I have been at. So I'm gonna stop right here and then maybe find another place. So I really don't know where to go. I know I have ended like the video like 2 times already or 3 times, but I don't know where to go, guys. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end up right now. Thank you for joining in. Thank you for liking the video. Thank you for like. Oh my god. Hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like.